When you guys get done cleaning your fish, it should look like this. Say I have see-through, don't waste anything. When one of these fish dies so we can eat it, you make sure you use as much as you possibly can.